and misclicks though. Okay. I'd like to take this moment and say thank you to a lot of people who's inspired me and helped me in the last 4 years to get here to this point to where I am right now. The first person I need to thank is Soma, S-O-M-A. He's a YouTuber slash Twitch person who now works for Twitch as an employee. If it wasn't for Soma, I wouldn't have discovered Twitch at the time that I did. So thank you so much, Soma, for helping me discover a very nice community of people. The next person I would like to thank is Gumpenstein. Gump is a YouTuber who has inspired me to start YouTubing, and he's the one that gave me a lot of inspiration when it comes to wanting to make video and creator content on YouTube. I could talk about Gump all day, but I do want to thank Gump a lot for the things that he's done for me in the past. The next person I would like to thank is Destroyer Detemps, aka Frenemy CM, Ivan. You, sir, have inspired me to dress in front of the camera because the things that you've done on your stream are so amazing. The Russian accent, dressing up as a gamer girl. Like, I actually thought about dressing up as a girl at one point. It'd be a little crazy, but, you know, I actually still think about it. Your DJ sets are absolutely amazing. You also taught me that there's way more to Twitch than just video games. The next person I would like to thank is Hybrid Panda. Hybrid Panda lives in Great Britain. He's a very large YouTuber, and somehow he took interest in my channel. And just from Hybrid Panda visiting my channel and saying hi and actually talking to me in his live stream, asking me my schedule and stuff, that made me pretty inspired that somebody so big could look at someone so small. So thank you again, Hybrid, for everything. The next person I'd like to thank is Valdez. Valdez, you have sat in my channel for a whole year. I wouldn't stream for 2 or 3 weeks at a time, and Valdez would be sitting here in my channel. Little Miss Piss, thank you so much for the host. Hello, LMP. It's a raid! I'm sorry. I'm trying not to get emotional, but I need to thank Valdez for sitting in my channel for a whole year straight. I don't know how you do it. You're an amazing person. Valdez has also helped me set up my OBS studio and things like that. Without you, Valdez, I wouldn't be here either. The next person I need to thank is Seymour Clam. Seymour made my background screen that you see behind you. To me, this background screen would not be simple to make for myself because my skills are severely limited, but Seymour made it look easy. And Seymour is also a very avid follower of mine, and he comes in every day basically to say hello. I love you, Seymour. I need to thank two more people. Kelly? Kelly has helped me through the last 4 years. He's always been somebody to talk to. He's helped me mentally and physically. He's let me borrow money when I was severely, like, broke and starving. Kelly, I value as a very good friend. And without you, I might not be here also. And the last person I need to thank is my mother. I love you, Mom. And thank you for everything. I told myself I wasn't going to get emotional, and here I am. Thank you for the host, LMP. Thank you very much. It's good to see you. And I can't say thank you enough for the host. I've had this idea in my head for 4 years, but I haven't been able to really execute anything until recently. I got hurt at work in 2012 and I was pretty laid up for a while. But now I'm here and that's what's important. So the main reason of me being here in the stream in this form is to say thank you to all the people that's helped me in the past. I know a lot of these communities are toxic, but there are some amazing people everywhere. All right, let's dry it up, soldier. Thank you again, LMP. It's truly an honor to be hosted by you. All right.